Morgen. Morgen.
Hey, who is it?
It's all right, Ryan.
Look, man, I already called the cops.
Come on out.
Where?
Up here. On top of the shelves. How are you, son?
Santa?
The one and only, yes.
What's going on?
It's all right, Ryan. You can put the bat down. I mean you no harm.
I'm gonna hold on to it for a second, if that's okay.
Do you remember when I got you that bat?
Yeah, two years ago?
There are some things we need to talk about, Ryan.
Okay.
I know you've had a lot on your mind lately, Ryan. Many, many questions. And I thought it'd be quite swell if you and I answered them together.
Answered what?
I'm not real, Ryan.
I don't understand.
Santa Claus isn't real.
That's not true. You're St. Nicholas.
Oh, yes, St. Nicholas. The legendary Christian saint from the 2nd and 3rd century. Known for his secret gift-giving.
Right.
Do you know how old St. Nicholas would be today if he were alive? He would be around 1,749 years old.
Okay.
And how old are you now, Ryan?
I'm 27. Hello?
And at 27 years old, you still believe in Santa Claus?
Well, I don't have any reason not to believe in him, you. I'm sorry, I just saw you at the mall the other day. Remember?
No. That man's name was Gus Hammond. Recently unemployed of his job of 32 years, he was hired by the mall to take Christmas wishes from little children, and you.
Okay, so do I need to tell you what I told Gus? What does Gus tell you? Or... No. Right. Yeah. Look, if you're not real, then how is it you're talking to me right now?
I'm not, Ryan. You're dreaming.
No, I'm not.
Your subconscious is finally telling you everything you already knew.
My subconscious? I've always known that you were real.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Ho, 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 ho,
ho! Ho, ho,
ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Out of time.
What?
You wake up, Ryan.
Santa. Santa. Hey. Santa. Santa.
Gifts we bring, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, rum-pum-pum-pum, rum-pum-pum-pum. So to honor him, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, when we come. Me and my drum, me and my drum.
Ryan.
The internet says you're real. Or, okay, it doesn't say you're real, all right? But I still believe that you're real, man. Shut up! Hey!
Ryan, listen.
No, hear me out. What about the time when I was 10 years old and I
now,
woke
now,
up-
Now, hold on, son. Hold on. If you would like me to unpack the last 27 Christmases, you're going to have to pour me a tall glass of the strongest stuff you have in that icebox.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop.
No.
I remember hearing the sleigh bells on the roof. That was the first night I ever heard him. I heard him on the roof.
That was your father. He knew you were awake, so he climbed on top of the house with some bells on and danced around for about 2 hours.
Okay.
Wow. A feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly.
So you're telling me every year we basically made all these for nothing, is what you're telling me?
Yes. I'm afraid so.
Well, that's your loss. Honestly.
The new old-fashioned way.
thinking, why is Dad vacuuming up the snow? Doesn't snow melt? Why would you be sucking it up in a vacuum?
Remember he said, I can't believe Santa would track in all of this baby powder. I mean snow.
No, it was flour. I remember seeing the bag on the counter.
You will get a sentimental feeling.
I've heard of that. Yes, I have. Elf on a shelf. What will they come up with next?
I don't know. It is a catchy rhyme, though. You gotta give it to him.
Like I would have enough elves just lying around to be spying on children.
It's a good book. For kids. It's a good book for kids.
In the new old-fashioned way.
I don't want this night to end.
I know.
What do I do now?
It's time to let me go, Ryan. Just promise me one thing, son.
Yeah.
Never, never lose the spirit of giving. Freely as you have received, freely give.
Didn't Jesus say that?
He did. Yes, he did.
That's what I thought.
How about a gift for the road? What do you say?
Yeah. Why not? I wonder what this could be.
Well, it's obviously a new bicycle. Open it up and take her for a spin.
Okay. Wow. Look at that. Thank you.
You're welcome. Will you do me the honor?
What?
Swing away.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Oh, come on.
No, what?
It'll feel good, letting go. Do you want the tree to land on you again? I don't think so. It's a dream anyway, Ryan, who cares? Come on.
Do you want me to smash you? Is that?
To a million pieces.
Goodbye, Santa.
There he is.
Hey, you made it.
Of course, brother.
Oh, what is that? Oh. I made a pie. Made a pie?
Wow, this looks really good, man.
Oh, thanks. Mama Pridgeon's recipe.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This is good, because we're gonna need a dessert after our conversation right now, so it's good.
So what's up?
I don't even know where to... how to dive into this.
Hit me with it. What's up? What's going on?
Yeah. Man, you probably already mailed your letter, too. I didn't even think about that. I'm just gonna rip the band-aid.
Just hit me with it, man.
Santa Claus isn't real.
Okay.
Like, at all. Or the milk, the cookies, the sleigh, the reindeer, the presents. Apparently it's all been done by our parents this whole time.
Right.
Yeah. Wait, did you already know?
You mean that Santa Claus isn't real?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my mom told me like a while ago.
Like what, like last year?
I think I was 8.
Okay. 8. That's,
years old.
Yeah. It's a little while ago.
Are you just finding out about this now?
About the Santa Claus not being with
you? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I am. I did. I've been having a lot of dreams lately, and I've been doing a lot of research, you know? And I found out he really has nothing to do with Christmas.
Right. It's more like when we celebrate Jesus' birthday.
Yeah, I know. I know it's Jesus' birthday. I just thought that he had like a sidekick or something, you know, like a sidekick Saint Nick type thing.
Yeah, no. I don't think that's even historically accurate.
Wait, why didn't you tell me? If you knew.
Because we met in college, and I mean, your parents didn't tell you?
I think they did. Once. I think I was just too young, you know, to get it. Like, I think I was like 14. I'm just glad that you know. You know, I'm just like, I thought this was going to be like a much harder conversation. It's pie and stuff.
I don't think it would have been hard either way.
Yeah. It's mind-boggling though, right?
I guess.
Like Elf on the Shelf. That got made up in 2005.
What?
They told me pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. A newborn king to see pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. To lay before the king pa-rum-pum-pum.